Hello student, today we are going to solve a problem on development of day. Not simple type day, slight harder problem. Our problem is the front view and top view. This is the front view. This is the top view of a tray is as shown in figure below. Develop the surfaces of the tray. Develop the surfaces of the tray. Take all dimensions are in millimeter. This is the front view of the tray. This is the top view of the tray. Okay. First, we draw the front view and top view of the tray. First, draw top view. First, we draw a horizontal line. This is 40 millimeter length. Then this is the 15 millimeter line. We draw 7.5 in this direction and 7.5 in this direction. This length is 30 millimeter. Draw 15 millimeter height. Draw 15 millimeter below, 15 millimeter top. Now join this. Again, this is 15, this is 15. We extend this horizontal line 15, this horizontal line 15. This length is 30. We draw vertical line in upward direction 15, this is 15. Draw vertical line downward direction, this is 15. From this point, we draw this dimension is 50. So, from this point, we draw vertical line 25 upward direction. Vertical line 25 downward direction. Okay. We join this corner and this corner. Join this corner and this corner. Join this corner and this corner. Join this inner corner to this outer corner. Join this inner corner to this outer corner. Okay. Next, we draw projection line. First, draw XY line. This is the XY line. XY line. From this, draw the projection line up to XY line. From this, draw the projection line up to xy line. From this vertical line, draw the projection line up to xy line. From this vertical line, draw the projection line up to xy line. Now, this vertical projection line we extend 15 millimeter. This vertical projection line we extend 25 vertical direction, then join this. Finally, this is 40, this is 15 millimeter, this is 15 millimeter, this height is 15 millimeter, this height is 25 millimeter, this is the top view, this is 15 millimeter, this vertical length is 30 millimeter. This vertical length is 50 millimeter. Now we draw the development of this tray. The red color, this is the front view. The red color, this is the top view. We mark in top view, this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. In front view, it is marked A dash, B dash, this is marked C dash, D dash. And this is 1 point, this is 2 point, this is 3 point, this is 4 point. So in elevation, this is 1 dash, this is 2 dash, this is 3 dash, this is 4 dash. Okay, now we draw development of the tray. Now we extend this edge in top view, extend this edge in top view in this side and in this side. Extend this edge in this side and in this side. Now with center this point, by the help of a pencil compass, draw an arc with radius this. Draw an arc up to the xy line. Draw the arc up to the xy line. Then draw vertical projection line which cut the this extent of this line, this point, and draw the arc in this side. It is cut the this vertical line in this point. And also this vertical projection line cut the this extent of this line in this point. It is draw with pencil compass with center B point draw an arc. It is cut that this vertical at this vertical projection line at 2 point. Okay. Again, the extent of this line and extent of this line from this point, by the help of pencil compass, this radius, we draw an arc up to XY line, then draw vertical projection line. It is cut at this point and with pencil compass, pin is this point, draw the arc. It is cut the vertical line at this point at 3 point. Similarly, this vertical projection line cut the extension line this point, and with pencil compass, with pin is this, and with this radius we draw an arc. It is cut the vertical projection line at 4 point. Okay. So this extension line, and this is the this line extension line. First we draw the arc and draw vertical projection line. It is cut the extension of this point, and with pencil compass, with this radius, draw arc. It is cut the vertical projection line at 1 point. Again, this vertical projection line cut the this line extension at this point, and draw an arc with radius this. It is cut the vertical extension line at 2 point. Similarly, the extension of this line, this is extension of this line, this is the extension of this line. First, in front view with pencil compass, this radius, take this radius, we draw an arc from XY line. This is the XY line. From this XY line, draw the vertical projection. It cut the extension of this line at 3 point. With this radius, with center D, draw an arc. It is cut the vertical projection line at 3 point. Similarly, this vertical projection line cut the extension of this line at 4 point. Draw the arc with this radius. It is cut the vertical projection line at 4 point. Now, join this point and this point, join this point and this point, join this point and this point, and finally we join this point and this point, and join this point, 1 point and 3 point, join D and 3, join D and 3, join C point and 4 point join this 3 and 4 join C and 4 point joined B and 2 point joined 2 and 4 point now joined 1 and A point joined 2 and B point joined 1 and 2 point. Finally, this is the development of the day. It is clear, my student. Thank you.